were chatting in a joker's thought a week. There came a pretty waitress to bring a tray of food. They spoke to her familiarly in a manner rather rude. At first she did not notice I make the least reply, but one remark was made to her, brought teardrops to her eyes. She turned on her tormentors, her cheeks were blushing red, approaching as a picture. This is what she said: my mother was a lady, and yours you would allow, and you may have a sister who needs protection now. I've come to this great city to find a brother dear, and you wouldn't dare insult me, sir, if Brother Jack were here. The two sat there in silence, their heads hung down in shame. Forgive me, miss, we meant no harm, pray tell me what's your name. He told him and he cried aloud, I know your brother too. Why, we've been friends for many, many years, he often speaks of you. Come go with me when I go back, and if you'll only weep, I'll take you to him as my bride, for I love you. Aren't you there? My mother was a lady, and yours you would allow, and you may have a sister who needs protection now. I've come to this great city to find a brother dear, and you wouldn't dare insult me, sir, if I